I'd like to introduce you to BeeGee, A4623715, and this little guy is a neutered male, tan and white, short haired Chihuahua, and we're thinking maybe some Italian Greyhound in there. He is 4 months old as just a puppy, and he came into the shelter here at Baldwin Park as a stray from the Puente on August 25th. And BeeGee needs a home. He's a soulful little guy and just a little overwhelmed here in the shelter environment. But as you can see, he has been totally cooperative, allowed our volunteers to pick him up and carry him around, hasn't made any protests at all. So we think once he gets out of here and into a home with some structure and love and a little less noisy and overwhelming, that he is going to make a wonderful, he's just going to blossom into a wonderful companion. BeeGee currently weighs 10 pounds. He's definitely, as since he's only a puppy, he's going to get bigger. Probably not going to pass the 20-pound mark as an adult, though. And he's got really long legs and this long snout, so we think there's something else in there other than Chihuahua, and we're thinking that is Italian Greyhound. So is there anything else you want to tell us about BeeGee?
I just think he'd make a great puppy for a family with kids. I'm sure he's going to be a great companion to run around the backyard. I think he's going to make any home really happy.
Absolutely, and he is a cooperative boy, but a blank slate for training, so you can give him the knowledge that he needs to be a great canine citizen, and we think he's going to be pretty cooperative in learning that stuff. So please come meet him here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.